outside a lot, so there's like nothing to do.
Except this, so I guess I couldn't move my stuff so I can sit down. Again, to reaffirm the idea that I am completely unprepared for this.
Just got finished looking over an HP. All in one.
Nice. Okay, so what are we talking about, kids? Well, first of all, let's change out this music. Summer Samba, that's a nice one. I mean, this one's pretty intense, I don't know. I love music.
I don't know. There you go.
Some nice upbeat music. So, what do we talk about? I guess we talk about. Yeah, that. Let's talk about the X58 machine and what my plans are for it. So, definitely gonna change out this case. It has a DX58SO motherboard, Smackover. That I bought for $40 along with 4 gigs of RAM and a CPU cooler and an i7-920. With it, it has a GTX 980 and a 600 watt power supply and a stock Intel cooler. So, I need to get a new case. I'm gonna put this in it. A Ninja 4 that I got for like $20. Yeah, $20. I've always wanted a Scythe cooler because they look so manly and nice. And their cooling performance is pretty good. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. So since we're on the topic of getting a case, let us find a case, I guess. So I usually use PCPartPicker.com. It's a great little cool website built by some cool people. Let's find a case. Just any ATX case would do. $20. I don't know why this has ITX in the case. Oh, maybe because it is ITX. What the heck? Wait. That is bizarre. Okay, so right, let's take a look. Temporarily. Sorry. ABS. What a cool name. Am I right, kids? Okay. So it has USB on it, which is nice. It's actually pretty nice to have. You take it for granted for a large amount of time, but you know, it's good. Got that. Oh, okay. So that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Micro ATX, so this won't work. This has a 480 watt power supply built in, which I'll probably use because I don't really want to have a graphics card in it because Linux compatibility with graphics cards is pretty bad. But if I do have a graphics card in it, I'm gonna swap it out for this free R9 270X that I got while hunting for free parts. That might be better than an NVIDIA card for Linux. I don't really want to spend $30 on a case when I already have a power supply and stuff. So I'll probably just get a used one. Or just, you know, destroy a cardboard box as I usually do. You know, that's probably my second favorite thing to do. That next to crying and, yeah. Overall, just being depressed with my life. So we have... What do we do now? Let's look at the Pollux. What they're doing. So that's what I'd be doing with the X-58 machine soon. Also, I'd like anyone to just go out into the comments and, here's what I want you to do. Tell me if you like the edited videos more or just the unscripted, jargon that I have. Thank you. So let's go on technology, see what the cool people at G, the Gentoomen, are doing. Oi, AMD is finally getting what they're coming to them. I want you to install X as my... Oh, okay. I have some doubts. I'm currently using Windows 10. Please give me your options. Besides Gen 2. What should I use? Dude, just like not getting Linux distro. Just use OpenBSD, my friend. So that, yeah, OpenBSD rocks, because you can do everything in the terminal, except for, you know, browsing the web effectively. Manpages galore, yeah. So that's what I recommend. Also, update on the ThinkPad, the trackpad still doesn't work no matter what I'm doing, so I'm gonna return it. And get my money back. And then I'll get like a W530, because I'm going into this robotics/programming class. And I kinda need, Windows 10, which, you know, is unfortunate to say the least. So what I could do is... use the T400 over here. I was gonna give it to my uncle for his, you know, for Christmas present, but we haven't given it to him yet. And I got a nice new battery in it and everything. And it works pretty okay. It has like, what, 4 gigs of RAM? That's enough for any human being, am I right, kids? Yep. Hinge needs to be replaced, but that's not too special. That's neither here nor there. It's the battery that I put in it. So, you know, I could do that. Or I could get, like, go all out and get a W530, which is really what I want to do. But it'd have to be for, like, really cheap. I'm on a strict budget. So, you know what? Why don't we look for a W530? So, why a W530? Well, it's probably the best performance laptop ThinkPad that you can get that still supports the ye olde 7-row keyboard. Which is very important to me, since I've been missing it. Here's one, 5 days left. Benefits charity. I can do that. This is out of my budget. Yeah, maybe not a W530, maybe a W700, or a W510, that would be good. What in the gosh darn? Why are they all expensive? Like, it's a really crappy laptop, super huge, which is the reason I'm getting it, you know? Which is the reason I would get it, be interested in it. W510. I've had a W500 before, and that one worked wonderfully. So here's one. We are unable to test the product. Perfect. Just what you want in a listing. That means I can offer him, you know, You know, I could go cheapy and offer him something cheap. Goes with battery. Probably doesn't work. The battery probably doesn't work. Okay. Now, important tip when, you know, looking at ThinkPads. Always look at that little thing, because that shows all the specs to it. 2PU. Just couple that with ThinkPad. Also, use DuckDuckGo. It has a free, you know, dark theme, and yeah. FX88080M. 320 gig hard drive. Okay, so you see why this is important? This particular ThinkPad is a 1920 by 1080 display. So, I could offer him. I'd offer him 40. Since it is as is. And I could, you know, get parts for it. Oh. Well, what does broken mean, no video mean? What does that mean? That's hardwired. You're unable to test product. Some may have used marks and blemishes. Yeah. Interesting. Very interesting. So, I would consider this. You know, this seems like a cool, nice... Oh, look at that! If I buy it today, I could get it on my birthday. That'd be cool. My own little birthday present. But anyway, I might do a live stream, because this is getting very large as a video. Which is probably why I'm gonna end it, so. Anyway, bye-bye. I'll probably do a live stream.